defense, and also their offense see. Is a tad better than what they played during the first quarter.
Oh, what a crossover! And takes the three-point shot! That was Sean Sandoval!
My name is Sean Sandoval, 21 years old, from Santa Rosa, Laguna. My height is 5'10". Nag-aral ako sa University of Perpetual Health System, Laguna. Lyceum of the Philippines University, Cavite Campus. Tsaka sa City Global College. Sa Laguna Piston ako ngayon naglalaro.
My life be like, ooh, yeah, ooh. My life be like, ooh, yeah, ooh.
Sandoval, I mean, Sandoval for three! Get the foul, plus the bucket. For Sandoval, strong dive. For strong Sandoval.
I'm on an island by my lone stranded. Low key and staying candid. Reflecting all the things I try my hand at. Search for the equations of persuasions I'm used to. Finding comfort in the zones of clouds and bones I get loose to. I'm out in this Fontaine. Spinning in monsoon and grinning this high octane.
And now Sandoval.
Down the hills cause life's a hassle. Encircled by my folly like a moat surround the castle. Stand flow. Catch a second wind. Stand in the air I breathe. Teary eyed nose running. Wipe the snot on my sleeve. I'm calling on the savior to be all that I need. Please forgive me my behavior. Have me lost in life's speed.
Tapped away, Sandoval has it. Sandoval finds the seam.
Sandoval
makes that shot.
Bata pa lang ako, nahiligan ko na talaga yung basketball. Siguro, mas natuto pa akong unang mag-basketball kaysa magbasa at magsulat. Na-impluwensya ang kasaya ko ng tatay ko sa paglalaro. Ang inspirasyon ko naman, syempre, yung pamilya ko. Kasi kahit matigas yung mukha ko, patuloy pa rin nila ako sinusuportahan sa magagandang bagay. Siguro, yung strength ko, yung mabilis ako, mataas ako tumalon. Siguro yung weakness ko naman, yung left hand ko mahina. Mga struggle ko noon dati, pinamalit ako nung matatanda dito sa amin. Kaya sabi ko sa isip ko, magpuprosigido akong gumaling para hangaan nila ako. Para sa mga bata dyan na mahilig maglaro ng basketball, sipagan nyo lang lagi sa training. Tapos kahit may ipagyayabang kayo, huwag nyo ipagyayabang, be humble lang kayo lagi. Yun lang.
the capital city. Last up on the grits, new ditty. But 8 bars of the truth will do. I believe there's a bride that's stunning, and I believe in the kingdom coming. I believe if you seek the truth, you don't need to look far, cause it's gonna find you.
Like and subscribe po sa Ball Hoops Philippines. Salamat.